afternoon, sir.
Good afternoon.
It's nice to have you and your team visiting our research park. I would like to request your thoughts on your experience on visiting the research park.
My colleagues and I, we spent almost entire morning today at research park. It was not only very enjoyable, this visit, but also very educative. We learned a lot about how do we actually incubate companies, how do we work closely with private R&D, how does it actually help the entire ecosystem in translating our results from the laboratory for the use of
the industry
and in the end to benefit the society at large. So this entire pipeline of what happens in the labs to society, that actually this is extremely good connect, this particular kind of activity here, what you do.
We have this bridge between the academia, the faculty and the industry.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Yeah, that's right.
So, now that you've lit, there's so many startups, budding startups in the research park, do you have a message out for them?
The startups is one of the most challenging things that people can do after they complete their formal education. And it was so pleasing to see that there's so many youngsters who are willing to take these challenges.
Correct.
And that shows the spirit of the country, you know, that people are willing to take challenge.
I had read in your webpage that you are formulating the new CSR and the new India, correlating both together and things like that.
That's right.
So, if one of our startups needs some help from your end, is there some way they can reach out to you?
Absolutely, they're more than welcome to do that. They can either write to me directly, or they can write to all our labs have business development offices. So irrespective of whether they want any technical consultancy or they would like to use our facilities, all of that is possible, and they should write to the concerned person immediately. And we can guarantee from our side that there will be a prompt response, and we'll go all out to help all the startups.
That's so very nice to hear from you, sir. I'm sure we would be extending whenever required our reach across to you. It was a pleasure having you in the research park, sir. Thank you very much.
Thank you very much to you.
Thank you. Thank you.